safe evermore. My soul in sad exile was out on life's sea, so burdened with sin and distress, till I heard a sweet voice saying, make me your choice, and I entered the haven of rest. I yielded myself to his tender embrace, and faith taking of rest is my Lord. I've anchored my soul in the haven of rest. I'll sail the white seas,
faced a mountain that I've never faced before. That's why I'm calling on you, Lord. I know it's been a while, but Lord, please hear my prayer. I need you like I never have before. Sometimes it takes a mountain. Sometimes a troubled sea. Sometimes it takes a desert to get a home. Sometimes it takes a mountain to trust you and believe. Forgive me. me, Jesus. I thought I could control whatever life would throw my way. But this, I will admit, has brought me to my knees. I need you, Lord, and I'm not ashamed to say, oh, sometimes it takes a mountain, sometimes a troubled sea, sometimes it takes a desert to get a hold of me. Your love is so much stronger than what sometimes it takes a mountain to trust you and believe. Sometimes it takes a mountain. Sometimes a troubled sea. Sometimes it takes a desert to get a hold.
As you go down your list of first things no question. You'll want to see your loved ones waiting there for you. And when you feel you've shared your story with the last one that wants to hear you tell just how you made it through, then look for me. Oh, I'd like to hear it too. I realize when you arrive, there'll be so much to view, but after you. For how?